want to play with me. Now I got you. Gosh, let's play some more games.
Games? Yeah. Let's play hide and seek.
I am the butcher of Seville. I am the butcher of Seville. I chop, 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 but there's nothing in my shop.
He chops and chops, but there's nothing in his shop.
Oh, I haven't got a slice of ham. I haven't got a leg of lamb. I haven't got a pound of steak.
Oh, he hasn't got a slice of ham. He hasn't got a leg of lamb. He hasn't got a pound of steak.
Ha-ha, good friend, my help is what you need. I have a plan that surely will succeed. Why not steal the milkmaid's cow? 300 pounds of beef, I vow. Why not steal the milkmaid's cow right now?
Ding dong dell, pussy gets the bell, pussy gets the bell. When he is near, you will always hear ding dong dell, ding dong dell. Huh?
Got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle as I go riding merrily along.
Oh boy, a real cowboy!
I say howdy, son. My name's Tex. I'm from Texas, that is.
Oh, can I play cowboy with you, Mr. Tex? Oh, please, sir. Can I?
Sure, partner, sure. Have a smoke, son.
Oh, thank you, sir. But I'm too young to smoke. That's a good threat, Mr. Cowboy. When do we start playing, huh?
Okay, partner, okay. Now, first we play is who's fastest on the draw.
Oh, boy!
We walks 10 paces, then we draws and fires. Ready? Start.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bingo! I shoot you!
You're so clever. So clever. Big mechanical genius. Here's a bucket, smart guy. Good luck.
Hey, this is for shit. You made a big bourgeois deal out of everything and ruined it completely. I was gonna bug out and be free from all this bullshit and roam around and dig everything and really have a good time.
Your naivete is astounding. You'd be completely lost without me, Fritz, and you know it.
You're a motherfucking bitch.
I see the hard facts of life. I am realistic, something you're incapable of. You'd be better off with one of those stupid little morons like Charlene, who you could just sleep with and throw away when you're done. You can't cope with a mature woman. You haven't the faintest idea how lucky you are that an intelligent woman loves you and wants to give you something of value, something that will inflame your creative potential. Now get going and hurry up.
Thank you.
midnight snack.
What are you laughing at?
Oh, boy! What could be sweeter than turkey with mouse stuffings?
Whoa, Blitzen! Whoa, Thunder! Whoa, Prancer!
Now, you can't tell me that ain't Santa Claus!
Merry Christmas, everybody! Merry Christmas! Are all good little kittens in bed so that Santa can leave them their presents?
Yes, Santa!
Oh, Jesus, he was such a nice guy. Why'd they throw him out?
Snowflake. Now, you ought to know better than to pick up such rough trade, especially when they've been drinking.
I just want someone to love, Carol.
All right, what's going on, Carol?
No problem, Mario. And if there was, the shorty out there, it ain't no more.
It's your job, Carol, to spot this sort of crap early. I don't want my steady customers hurt by tranching trade, understand? You know, it's tough enough having a black girl run my bar in this neighborhood, but when you start acting like an uptown nigger... Look at me, goddammit, when I'm talking to you.
You can't stick it, Mario.
What took you so long, Superman?
Hey, pipe that horn. Yeah, that ain't corn. It's Little Boy Blue.
He sends us too.
Did a swell job.
Upon entering the anthill, the queen goes directly to the maternity ward to await the blessed events.
Gesundheit.
Poor Cousin Jaime.
Yeah, he was a nice guy.
Oh.
Thank you.
be. You gotta marry Count Dodo, you gotta marry Doe.
I won't, I'll never marry Doe.
He carries big insurance and he's very, very old. I do not think he'll last another winter.
But I won't marry him, I won't, I won't.
Yes, you will.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will.
No, I won't.
You will.
I won't.
You will.
I won't.
You will.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no.
No!
Boss, boss, let's not be splitting hairs. Look, boss, genuine natural hair.
Gee, you really did it. Thanks. Just in time for me day. Could it be the spring da-dee-da-da that makes the girlies all care? Oh, no, it isn't the spring. It is.